it down now. I want to know what he's doing in there. I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it. Ancano, he's in there doing something. Don't know what. We're trying to get in now. I will have his head for this, I assure you. Help take this down, will you? We're throwing everything we can at it. What he's doing, but he won't get away with it. I don't know. If the Augur suggested it, there must be a good reason for locating it. I'm afraid I don't see the connection, though. Now's not the time. We need to put a stop to whatever it is that's going on.
What's going on?
Ancano, stop this at once. I command you.
Don't go near him.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here. Ancano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
Are you all right? What happened in there? By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead? There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ancano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Is he dead?
I'm going to find whoever did this. You can see me? But you can hear me, obviously. Something still isn't quite right. At least I'm making progress. There may be a matter in which your skills could be useful. The various points of focus for magic energies around the college have become polluted and need cleansing. Very well. These specially enchanted gloves will allow you to delve directly into the focal points for these energies. Go to each focal point and remove whatever impurities you may find there. Return the gloves to me when you have finished. Please exercise caution. This is not a procedure without possible consequences. Use the gloves to clear the focal points. Return to me when you have finished. I thought I made this rather clear. Oh my, that's quite a difficult question. Never underestimate the ability to influence others. Whether they're friends or foes, they're almost all susceptible to illusion spells. They can turn the tide of a battle in a moment's notice. There are also spells that help in avoiding conflict altogether. Invisibility is tricky to master, but exceptionally useful.
Until next time.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You lead, I'll follow.
Thank you.
I hope this isn't something I did.
What's going on? What happened to me?
We'll go with you, but when this is all over, I want an explanation.
What have we gotten ourselves into now?
Thank you. stay here. Get back to the college and let them know what's going on. Arneel, stay on your guard. We can't let harm come to us.
Well, is everything out there all right?
Wish I could say the same for us.
Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the Staff of Magnus, now.
You were told to find it, weren't you?
If the stories about the Staff are true, if it really can absorb a tremendous amount of power, maybe we can break through Onkana's magic.
I've got to stay here to see if we can get to Onkano and stop this. I need someone I can trust to do it. Besides, you're the one having all of these visions, aren't you?
What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence.
The Archmage. He gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you, then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him.
I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now.
Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Onkano brings the whole college down around us. There are no expectations. This college is a place to study and practice magic freely. Hopefully any discoveries made in your pursuits will be shared with the members of the college first. That way, we all benefit.
I've never seen anything like this in all my years.
The chanting services are one of the... The local Nords may not like us very much, but they don't seem to mind any access to enchanted weapons and armor.
Yeah.
mean, you aren't going to hurt me, right?
It is difficult to admit, but Cesargo could still do some. It is difficult to admit, but Cesargo could still do some.
Some are saying the Psychic monks have been seen in Skyrim.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
I ain't done nothing.
Be careful!
Yeah.
hear the news. The mages blew up Winterhold. Yes, it was just a matter
what
of
then?
Time.
To the elves?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Did he now?
The man is persistent, I'll give him that. I suppose it's time I give him an answer.
Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whitebrand?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Irelith. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his storm cloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King, but neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the White Gold Concordat?
This again? That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to our friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my answer. Make sure he gets it. Proventus, bring me my pen and the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes, to General Tullius. I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires of his.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the yard.
no place here.
Can't wait to count out your coin. To end this little game.
Why, he smear, you won't leave here alive.
That?
Time to end this little game.
Fuck! Oh?
Come!